I'm Zak Starkey and I want to talk about enormous cars with enormous engines. All right, so recently I did a big sort of, I did a gig with a lot of people with a lot of money, and the people that own the studio have got a lot of money, and there's a couple of other studios the same sort of in the area, and or next door basically. So when you arrive in the morning, you're faced with all these cars with like 5 and 6 litre engines that are supercharged, and the only place they can do that speed, the speed like that, is in your driveway. What the fuck's the point of that? So you can get an enormous fucking car, right? It's fucking look amazing, but you don't have to get an enormous engine. You can get an electric engine now, if you can afford it. All right, it's a bit early. I don't know, if you can afford a 5 and a 6 million fucking AMG fucking BMGW, you can fucking like afford an electric engine, can't you? So why don't, you know, get an enormous car? Just don't get a fucking enormous engine. No one's fucking like, it's so basic. You know, you can still impress your mates, but you don't have to fuck the planet.